Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَأْمُرْ أَهْلَكَ بِالصَّلَاةِ وَاصْطَبِرْ عَلَيْهَا لَا نَسْأَلُكَ رِزْقًا نَحْنُ نَرْزُقُكَ وَالْعَاقِبَةُ لِلتَّقْوَى. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, order your family to pray and be patient with that. It takes a while until you train your family member to commit themselves to pray on time. And he said, we're not asking you any provision. The provision comes from us to you. وَالْعَاقِبَةُ لِلتَّقْوَى. And the one who possesses the taqwa, who will have the best end. قَالَ سُفْيَانَ لَا نَسْأَلُكَ رِزْقًا لَا نُكَلِّفُكَ الطَّلَبُ. That if you basically have taqwa of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you wouldn't even need to worry about your rizq that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring in to you. قَالَ أَحَدُ السَّلَفِ مَفْتَقَرَ وَلَحْتَاجَ لِلْبَشَرْ مَنْ عَمِلَ بِهَذِهِ الْآيَةِ. One of the scholars said, we never heard of someone committed himself to this verse ever became poor. وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبْ. Those who have taqwa of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah bring to them a provision from where they didn't expect.